Okay, for fitment of the ALKO shock absorbers, firstly remove the plastic bung from beneath the swing arm. May be necessary to pry out with a screwdriver. And take out the brackets from your shock absorber kit. Note the difference, they should be in pairs. Also note the direction of the arrow on the bottom of the brackets. That arrow should be pointing towards the front of the trailer or caravan. Take the brackets and open them up. Hold them together and insert them into the slot in the bottom of the swing arm. Pull them together, noting that there will be a gap at the bottom. Next, take your shock absorber with the coloured part upmost. Position it to the centre hole on your chassis member and secure with the M12 lock nut. Next, make sure the spacer is closest to the brackets you've just fitted and push the bolt through the hole. It may be necessary to elongate the shock absorber or compress it. Once it's started on the thread, tighten both bolts to 86 Newton meters.